what do you think you did to win Player of the Week award?
Yeah, I was just trying to play it pretty simple. It was my first game, so I was pretty nervous. Just came in and tried to play as best I could to the situation.
Right, do you have any sort of routines as you're going into the game, like before each game, you put your right glove on first or your left glove on first, something like that?
Not really, no. I sort of try and think if I do well, what I did that time, I try and do the same, but not really.
No,
superstitious.
No lucky pair of underwear or lucky pair of socks?
No, I always wear my skins on the bat though.
Yeah. Alright, so who would you say is the biggest pest at the club?
Oh, definitely Ben Fraser, without a doubt.
Would you rather go up an escalator or an elevator?
Oh, definitely an escalator.
What's your best cricketing memory?
Last year when we, second grade, played Mowbray, I think it was. It was pretty tight towards the end, and I think we got a wicket very late and to win the game, which is one of our first wins for the year, I think, which started on a roll, about 9 wins in a row, I think. It was a pretty good team moment. And individually, probably last year, scoring a century, was pretty proud about that.
All right, so Katy Perry or Taylor Swift?
Katy Perry, every day of the week.
I'll go again with Beyonce or J-Lo.
Both.
Favourite movie quote?
My name's Jeff.
Favourite movie?
Sorry, 21 Jump Street is pretty good, but a bit mainstream.
If an electric train is moving at 100 kilometres per hour west, and the wind is travelling at 20 kilometres towards the south, which way does the smoke travel?
It's an electric train, mate, as I spoke. Bang.
Alright, thanks for that, Zac. Muchly appreciated you coming and answering our questions.
No worries, Craig.
And well done on the Player of the Week.
Cheers, mate.